I don't know why I'm so itchy, but that diamond is hitting the spot.
Good morning, my friends. Wow! Cool camouflage!
Wait, Kim? Are you going off to war? I always knew this day would come!
No, that arc comes later. Yesterday I had an epiphany. Wildernessa opened my eyes to the plight of all caged animals. All animals should have the chance to run free. And it's up to us to help them regain their rightful place in the animal kingdom. I want to do something about it, but I need your help.
We can help?
Yeah! What do you want to do? Burn down a zoo?
I want to free all the dogs in the neighborhood.
Yeah! That's... Wait, what?
Sounds good. I'm down.
Great. Let's go.
You mean, like, take them from their owners?
Yeah.
But I feel like their owners might be kind of angry about that.
Listen to yourself. Those dogs don't belong to people. They're just like Tartara when we trapped him in that cage. Don't they deserve their freedom?
I guess so.
Let's go!
How are we gonna free the dogs with the owners in the yards?
We just need some kind of distraction.
I got an idea, but it's a little complicated. Hey, quit making that racket! I'm trying to spend time with my dog!
Now, Kelsey!
Squirrels, pee on whatever you want, and let no human tell you when to walk.